says he feels amazing, but you notice that it seems excessive. He's working out 3 to 4 times a day and is very secretive about what and when he eats. You invited him to the movies the other day, and he said he couldn't go because it conflicted with his workout routine. How would you approach him? What would you do?
So first, wow. What do you see?
He said withdrawal personality changing for self-care because he wasn't really eating. He was just trying to make
it. Absolutely. What would you do? How would you approach him?
We said that we would ask him, like, maybe how are you losing so much weight, just to see, like, an idea of what was going on and how he would react to that. And we also said we'd ask him to go out to eat and see, like, his reaction to that, if he denied or if he went, and what he would do.
We also said that he'd go to the gym with